In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove blank pages from your Word document. So in this example, I have four pages and I have a blank page on page number two, and also on the last page, page number four. So to remove your blank page, the first thing you want to do is you want to click on your blank page and you want to press on your keyboard Ctrl plus G. So I'm going to press Ctrl plus G and it brings up the GoTo function, and right where it says enter page number, you're going to put in forward slash in page, and then you're going to click GoTo, and then you're going to click close. So when I click GoTo, it has this gray layer here. It's indicating that I can delete this entire page. So on your keyboard, just click delete and it will delete your blank page. So now I have three pages instead of four. And also for this blank page at the end of my document, I can do the same thing by going to Ctrl G and then put in forward slash page and clicking go to, and then closing it and clicking delete. But also another thing I can do on my keyboard, I can just click the backspace button and then it will delete this blank page for me. So you just click on the blank page. Once it's at the end of your document, click the blank page and then click backspace twice or once, and then it will delete it. Now I have two pages instead of four because I deleted my two blank pages. I hope this was helpful for you. Please feel free to leave a comment, leave a like, and please subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.